gone, guys. There still has 5 minutes in his hand. Does anyone have any idea what he could be paying?